As humans, we go through so many ups and downs, so many good seasons, bad seasons.
On Monday, the long-awaited Justin Bieber documentary debuted as a YouTube original, and Billboard went behind the lens to get the narrative on how it all came together. Clocking in at close to 2 hours, Justin Bieber's seasons will roll out in 10 bite-sized parts, 2 episodes per week, which enabled director Michael D. Ratner to record up-to-the-minute experiences. He tells us, "I thought it would be unique to span all the way from the end of Purpose to right now. And by right now, I mean we haven't even filmed the 10th episode yet. You are going to see right after the album is out, the world's reception to it in the days that follow the release." While Ratner says the entire doc may not air in 5 weeks, he says it will stick close to that schedule, which means Bieber's album should be dropping soon with a tour to follow. Of the upcoming trek, Scooter Braun, Justin's longtime manager and founder of SB Projects, tells Billboard it's going to be huge, exciting, and a celebration, adding, "The series and the sound are one and the same, a true reflection of where Justin is today and all it's taken to get here." Seasons gives fans a look at Bieber's tumultuous past 4 years, from quiet moments walking around his hometown to never-seen footage of his wedding, to his recent battle with Lyme disease, to studio time creating the new album. Woven together through stark, straight-at-the-camera conversations where he addresses fame, faith, accountability, depression, and more. For everything we know about the new doc, head to Billboard.com. For Billboard News, it's your girl, Jordan Rowling.